here with Nate Rutina and Jack Stewartson, two of the heroes of the night here for the Monta Vista in their season opener. 27-22 victory over Granite Bay. Nate, you caught that touchdown with 92 seconds left and then sealed the game with an interception. I mean, can you do everything?
I try to do the best I can. I work hard in practice. I got really good coaches, Coach DeCruda at corner and safety, and then Coach Rebels at linebacker. So with him teaching us what to do, you know, apply it to the game and we become successful.
Jack, you threw a couple pick sixes, but you never let that bother you. You came back, threw for four touchdowns. What was that mentality that you took to just forget the play before?
Our coach always says mental toughness is the ability to focus on the next most important thing, and that's just what I did. Play one play at a time, you got to let things go and move on.